Farther west, in Monette, Missouri, the great tree frog is still readily recognizable as the same species.